to work right now. I don't want to go to work. I don't want to go to work. I want to go home, go back to bed. Look. Virtually no more snow left. After this past week's warm-up, there was some snow here. Dirty. But pretty much, the snow is gone. Snow is pretty much gone, but it's cold right now. Freezing cold. Today is Thursday, March 13th, 2014. It is 12:01 a.m.
Outside, he says once the property owner arrives, they'll formally have permission to get inside and begin a more formal investigation. We are live this morning in Brown here, AJ Biaport, Fox 6 News.
Thank you, AJ. In a call right now, her son died during a violent confrontation and a murder trial that grabbed the nation's attention followed.
And probably not even the nation, probably the world at times, man. It was unbelievable. Later today, Trayvon Martin's mother will make an appearance here in Milwaukee. Angelica joins us with the details.
When we're talking about Sabrina Fulton, the mother of Trayvon Martin, she will be the keynote speaker today as part of NATC's Black History Month celebration. Martin died during a confrontation in Florida with Neighborhood Watch coordinator George Zimmerman back in 2012, and the publicity surrounding the Zimmerman shooting trial sparked national debate. Since her son's death, Fulton has dedicated her life to bringing about social change. She speaks against violence toward children and advocates for safer communities and educating children about civil rights and acceptance. Fulton will be speaking as part of the MATC Soul Food Celebration that is put on by the school's Black Student Union and the Office of Student Life. That event starts at 5:30 tonight at State Health, the Marcus Center for Performing Arts. Nicole and Jessup.
Thank you, Angelica. Most people wouldn't sleep outside if they didn't have to, but for a group of MPS students, they actually wanted to do this.
Yes, we talked to one of Ronald Smith Jr. earlier, and he was great. The reason they're doing it, well, is to raise money for Habitat for Humanity and raise awareness about homelessness. Students woke up around 6 o'clock this morning after spending the night outside at Riverside University High School. Ronald said he got there at 5:30 last night. This year's student-led effort called Fox City began last night, like we said. It took part in kind of simulations and talks to help understand the difficulties of those without a home.
For me, it's just, I want to be a part of an experience that will help people in the future, and I mean, this is a legacy for us at Riverside, and I want to be a part of that.
I just got home from work. Today is Friday, March 14th, 2014. It is Pi Day and Potato Chip Day. Today is also Pi Day for me. Lay down and now sleep because I'm so tired from work. My day today starts at about 11:30 this afternoon. Until then, off to sleep I go.
Still ahead here on Wake Up, celebrating 3.14 or National Pi Day, March 14th, right? What it's all about, how you can help stop poverty right here in Milwaukee with the help of Whole Foods.
Plus a live look into the FM 106.1 studios. Karen, Scott, Radar, they don't know they're on TV right now. watch it.
Kind of like voyeurism.
See what they're doing. I know, I feel bad about this. We're gonna go live with them. Chat Milwaukee Musk coming up.
Laura, live at the Greater Milwaukee Golf Show. I'm so jealous of you today, Laura.
Good morning, guys. You know, I did really well in the sand trap a little
bit. Turn my phone off so I can charge it.
But now I'm going to be working on my putting game. It's not easy. We're going to see how that goes.
Whoa.
That's coming up in just a couple minutes.
Off to sleep, I go. Everyday life. With Ralph Powers Jr.
Maintenance machine repair mechanic in Milwaukee.
Sleeping. Off of work tonight, but I need the day off. I'd like to say good morning to everybody.
What does it look like I'm doing? I'd rather not say. I'm trying to open these cinnamon buns. Why? Well, I'm trying to do a little baking. You drunk? Why is it childproof? Kids OD on this stuff?
Have you considered reading the instructions?
Ooh, listen to Mr. College Boy. To open, strike sharply on edge of counter. Really?
Really?
All right, I'll play along. I christen the HMS kitchen table. Godspeed. I think we got a bad bun tune.
Gimme. Just gotta know how to whack it.
I bow to your superior expertise. So how come you're all spiffed up?
I've got a date.
Oh, two nights in a row. So who's the glutton for punishment?
At the risk of tooting my own horn, I am actually seeing two different women.
Wow, two women.
Yeah.
And yet you're still tooting your own horn.
I'll get up and go get breakfast in a moment.
Each other's horns.
I'm not seeing them at the same time.
Yeah, that makes it more difficult. But not impossible.
Today is Saturday, March 8th, 2014. It's 8:32 a.m.
This break from serial monogamy.
I don't know, I just got tired of putting all my eggs in one basket.
The basket being a woman?
Yes.
And the eggs being your bun tube?
No. See, the thing is, when I'm just dating one woman at a time, if she dumps me,
then she dumps you.
Either way, I have to start from scratch finding a new woman. However, when I'm dating two women, if one of them dumps me,
when one of them dumps you,
either way, I'm not alone.
Wait a second. You're saying that it's advantageous to date more than one woman at a time? Good Lord, man, you're a genius.
Yeah, ha ha.
We must tell other men.
Okay, maybe a little late to the party.
A little late? The girl already jumped out of the cake and everybody's had a piece.
Well, late or not, I'm here. And it turns out, when it comes to 40-year-old divorced moms in the San Fernando Valley, I'm quite the catch.
I'm not surprised.
You're not?
Lights out at fat camp, a jelly bean is steak tartare.
Hey, I'm single, employed, disease-free, well-read, cute as a bug, and perfectly capable of pretending to like other people's children.
Impressive. Do these broads know that you're dipping your chip in the salsa and the guacamole?
What?
Yeah, hitting two piñatas with one stick. Topping off both tanks with the same hose. Throwing your balls down two alleys. Still don't get it?
No, I got it, and thank you. But no, they don't know. These are divorced valley moms trolling for a new schmuck to replace the old schmuck.
And you let them think that might be you?
It's not like I have to lie. Look at me, I scream schmuck.
Then why is it? It's a miracle.
Yes, the miracle of yeast.
I gotta go. Go, my son. Drizzle thy frosting on the devoured sticky buns of the valley.
Go get breakfast.
What's precious to you is precious to us. And from your family, to your belongings, to your dreams for retirement, Nationwide is here to protect what you love most. Put members first, because we don't have shareholders.
Got hold up for a second.
Join the nation.
Chili's new Southwest pairings are just $8, featuring all new items like tacos, enchiladas, tostadas, and more. Pick any two and create your perfect combo for $8. Chili's new Southwest pairings for just $8. More life happens here.
Here's something I can have for a little bit. Start my day. This is good.
The Volkswagen Passat TDI clean diesel can go 795 highway miles on a single tank. So you could drive from Los Angeles all the way to Philadelphia with just 3 stops for fuel. That's just a hop, skip, and a jump. Try that in another mid-size sedan. It's more of a hop, a skip, a jump, a leap, maybe a stretch, probably a hurdle.
This is not my breakfast. I just happened to have it in my bedroom.
60 bucks. How do those at Corona who
Hello.
Hi.
So you buzz your hair off.
Hey. It's a birthday haircut.
Time to get my breakfast. Pizza. I'm back. Had to go see a man about a car. Look how big these pieces were. All right. up your clothes. My breakfast is served. A leftover pizza from yesterday.